Diwali is just around the corner. And here's my recipe for date and anjeer rolls. It's that one Indian dessert that's nutritious and healthy, so you can binge guilt-free. And they look gorgeous on the table. So let's get started. We are using de-seeded dates for this recipe. Roughly chop them into big chunks and set them aside. Do the same thing with dried figs. This is what's going to make the base of our date and anjeer rolls. I'm using Bajaj's Nutri Pro Mixer Grinder, India's number one mixing appliance for this recipe. This fabulous machine is a favorite on my kitchen counter. Its Nutri Pro feature helps retain the nutrient content of ingredients while grinding. Add the dates and figs to the Bajaj Nutri Pro Mixer Grinder and let it do all the work. Grind till the fruit is chunky but not pasty. This is the texture that you're looking for. Set this aside while we prep all our other ingredients. In a pan, dry roast some poppy seeds till they're light golden brown. Set this aside to cool and in the same pan, heat some ghee. Add chopped almonds, cashews and pistachio to the pan and let them roast till they are light golden brown. This adds flavor and keeps the nuts nice and crunchy. Add the remaining ghee to another pan and add the dates and anjeer mixture. Cook this for a few minutes, breaking it down with the back of your spatula till you start feeling like the dates and anjeer have softened and become slightly pasty. You'll feel the texture changing as you go, where it'll become much easier for you to press down on the mixture, and that's when you know you're done. Add half the poppy seeds and all the roasted nuts. Start mixing this around and add some powdered cardamom for flavor. Mix this really well till the mixture comes together into a loose ball. Transfer this to a kitchen counter and while it's still warm, form this into a log, making sure to press the mixture together so that there are no gaps. Time to add another layer of flavor to this roll. Sprinkle rose petals, chopped pista, and the remaining poppy seeds on your kitchen counter and roll this log around in this. Pressing down gently to make sure that everything sticks to the log. Roll this up tightly in parchment paper or aluminium foil and twist the edges to make it look like a toffee. Place this in the refrigerator for 2 to 3 hours to help it set. I think this already looks gorgeous. Take a sharp knife and slice this into circles all the way through. Serve this for your guests with all the other mithai. But I bet this is the one people will be reaching out to. I love the fact that this was so easy to make with my favorite Bajaj mixing appliance and its NutriPro feature. I really hope you like this recipe and try it at home this festive season. Happy Diwali!